Do you believe in evil, Doctor? I do not mean evil as it is commonly understood. I mean the existence of evil as a living organism. As a plague, a disease which infects humanity like cholera or typhoid. An epidemic slowly spreading until it affects the whole world. Evil is a disease. A disease which can be prevented or cured like many others.